Hello, everybody. Here we are.
Welcome. You want to tell what song we're going to play first,
Carl? Oh, I'm going first. All right. I was waiting for you. Yeah. Thanks, everybody, for joining us. This is our October live stream. Probably the last live stream we'll be able to do on the porch. So it's great that it's a beautiful day. We also have a small live audience of VIP friends and family out there. So it's fun for us. We're going to start with a piece that Andrew and I wrote together called Nighthawk. And this is one of the pieces we wrote in our rustic cabin retreats that we've done over the past few years. And it's inspired by the Nighthawk bird. And we had an interesting collaboration back and forth on this one. I would write something and hand it off to Andrew and he would hand it back. So we did sort of a tag team composition with this. So. Go ahead and get started. Say hello to everyone. Mariana, Emily, and Emily, Leanne, hello. Thanks for being here.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody, great to see so many people here. Jonathan Marshall, Moana, Jeremy, Mitch McDaniel, happy birthday to Grant Ruiz, mom and dad from Idaho, Olivia Vargas for joining us. Who else did I see? Joyce. I saw Joyce. Hard to remember everyone's name and play at the same time, and everything's all popping in. I want to thank Michael Pierce, too, for being the Wizard of Oz for us today, man behind the scenes. So if you want to ask anything, he'll be answering questions. All right.
I think you got it.
Oh.
This is your...
Mr. Bergeron's making me talk today. All right. So this is... Oh, yeah. This is, I guess, this is my piece, so he's making me talk. That's fair. So this is a piece called Looking Glass, and this is named after a river in Oregon, southern Oregon, where we did another composing residency. It's named after a beautiful river called the Looking Glass River. And yeah, for piccolo and guitar. Here we go. Lexi and Sylvia, Terry. Lexi loves the orange. Thanks.
So does Emily, I'm sure.
And Emily in Sweden loves the orange too.
Thank you.
everybody. Hello to Ashley and Joyce, Bergeron, David McGowan, hello, Brandon Miles, Mimi and Greg, hello in the UP. Thanks for joining us. Everybody, love to see the virtual claps and the real claps. All right, so this next one is a cover. This is Pat Metheny's
Legato for Patrons. That's right, man.
Legato for Patrons, what's that?
It's just my left hand.
Oh, right.
Sorry, you got it.
All right, this next one is, we're going to play Pat Metheny's Always and Forever. Pat Metheny, amazing musician, jazz guitarist, composer, from our generation. And this is a song that he dedicated to his parents. And I actually saw him play this for his parents. I went to school at the University of Missouri, Kansas City, and I saw him dedicate this to his parents in the audience. It was really sweet. And we'd like to dedicate it to our parents today, to their beautiful examples of real love and staying together. So here is Always and Forever.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, we've got a small audience of friends and family out in the vineyard today. Last warm day in Michigan, probably, so of the year. Thanks, everybody, for joining us. Thanks, Guy and Karen and Ora.
Play some solo guitar for you now. I'm going to play two of my quarantine etudes. Back in March, the world kind of all closed up, and all of a sudden I was just stuck at home a lot, and I decided to make some challenges for myself and arrange some folk songs for solo guitar. Today I'll play two of them for you. The first is Ring Around the Rosie, which I chose because of its relationship to the Great Plague in England. And I wrote myself an etude for harmonics, natural and artificial. And I think I figured out how to play it, kind of. So here is Ring Around the Rosie. Thank you. for you all. back in March, and maybe even now still today, I was kind of feeling like the only answer the world had to anything was, hey, go wash your hands. Come on now, wash your hands. So I thought I would write a version of the tune, This Is the Way We Wash Our Hands, and maybe make it just slightly stranger, because I guess if that's the only answer, we just keep washing our hands and something. I don't know, man. But this is the way we wash our hands. The tune All Around the Mulberry Bush, but repurposed to, I guess, maybe teach kids when they're young about how washing your hands is good. Or it's a good one to sing so you know you wash your hands long enough or something. I don't know. So I wrote this version, it's got harmonics, arpeggios, with capo, and I'll play it for you. Thanks everybody for tuning in. Hello, Matthew. Creepy harmonics. Grant might know, he might have tried to play that, I don't know. This is the way we wear a mask, yeah, that's the right. Okay, that's what we get, here we go. This is the way we wash our hands. Thank you. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching, tuning in. Gotta have some reason to practice. I don't know. Welcome back, the star of the show, Professor Maret.
What? We just started calling each other professor now.
We're going to finish with two movements of my piece, Dragonfly. And we're going to start with flying. And we'll try to choose the right tempo.
To fly.
To fly and not crash. Flying. Thank you.
definitely flu.
Oh. Okay. Thanks everybody for watching. We got one more piece for you all. Just a reminder, if you can, we're asking for a $10 donation per person. That just helps keeps us going, keeps all this happening. Or if you want to check out our website, we got CDs, we got scores, you can download albums, any of that kind of thing. All the information, how you can donate. There's lots of ways. We really appreciate all your help. We're going to finish with the last movement of Dragonfly. It's called Heartdance. And this is where the dragonflies make their last flight and mate and create a heart or a circle. Maybe appropriate for us in the Northern Hemisphere for the end of the season. Thank you. We'll be back again next month, second Sunday of the month. Probably inside. We'll be co-sponsored by the Hackley Public Library in Muskegon, and we're going to do like a literary theme program, so you want to check that out. Otherwise, thanks everybody for tuning in, watching, listening, all the support over the years. Thank you. This is Heart Dance. Thank you. everybody.
Thanks everybody for listening, streaming online. Thanks everybody that came to our vineyard today. We'll see you next month.
Take care of yourselves. Wash your hands.